Short-form video is expected to dominate 90% of the internet traffic by 2024. But who got time to churn out these short-form videos when we all got millions of things on our to-do list? Time to call in our AI friends to help. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use our old friend Canva and its Magic Design AI to turn these into this with the click of a button. Let's jump right in. You've probably seen people rave about Canva's Magic Studio, but not really many people are talking about this Magic Design for Video function. You can turn your own images and footage into a shareable video instantly within Canva. The use case of this feature is immense, and it can save so much time for brands and businesses who are drowning in their to-do list. And plus, I believe that Canva is a tool that everyone, including their grandma, should have, especially after its mega AI upgrade. The good news is you can still use Magic Studio of Canva if you are on the free plan. See here for details of what you can get with each plan for their AI-powered design tools. Let me know if you want me to cover more of what it has to offer in the comment below. Now on with the show, let's do this. On Canva, click Create Design. Let's select the mobile video. On the left-hand side, under Design and Template, we can see there's an option to generate video instantly. Click that, and then we can start selecting the videos to include. You have to select at least 3 videos, and you can select up to 10 videos. If you haven't uploaded your images or footage to Canva, you can upload them by clicking this button. I've selected 10 of my travel videos when I travel to Dubai. After selecting the images and videos, you can describe the video here, and it will use what you've described to generate the video. You can also click try an example here to get some inspiration. Here I type in a vlog about traveling in Dubai. I know this is very generic, but I don't have much imagination, so this is what I got. Hit generate. And then you just sit and wait for Canva to edit the videos and include the soundtrack and captions for you. Let's see what it made for us. This is so cool. What surprised me the most is that it actually recognized the actions and even locations in the videos. For example, it recognized that this clip is filmed at the Grand Mosque, and it didn't even show the whole thing. It also recognized this one is at the Dubai Marina, probably by reading the text in the video. And also for this clip, I intentionally put it here because I want to know if it can understand what it is. And here Canva matched it with the proper caption saying that it's also a very modern city. The ability to understand the implication of a relatively new and vague concept from a human's perspective is super crazy for me. It also recognized that this is a desert, which is probably easier. And I really like the scene it's selected to end the video with. I think this is the perfect clip to end the video. And at the end, it is default to end with your logo you put in your brand kit normally. So it has a proper closure and you can put your call to action here.
I know it doesn't have the voiceover like other AI videos have, but I think Canva's Magic Design for Video has its own advantage where it automatically organizes your footage by actually understanding what is in your clips. Sometimes you have your own footage you want to use, for example, after an event, but you don't necessarily know right away how to organize them in a meaningful way and stitch them together. But this tool can make the video for you right away with just a simple prompt and a click of a button. And the best thing is that it is included in Canva's powerful tool bundles with so many other cool functions and apps to use, which for sure will give you the bang of the buck. Next, let's edit the video.
In here, you can see the video track and soundtrack in the timeline. Use the time axis to go from frame to frame. First, I want to adjust the text style of the videos. An easy way to edit all pages is to go to Design and then Style. I'm using my friend's brand T's Canva account, so I have their brand kit here. I can change the fonts in the style of the brand kit. Apply a font size to the selection by clicking
the font, and then you can also apply it to all pages by clicking here. Second, I want to change the colors of the elements we have on screen. Same idea, you can change the color theme by clicking on your brand style, shuffle the colors by clicking again and again, and maybe again. You can also choose the preset down here. Another way is to drag in an image you want Canva to extract the colors from. Right-click and then click Apply Colors to Page. Under Styles, you can see the color theme of your image. And same idea, you can shuffle the colors and apply to all. Or you can select your element, click the color panel, and your photo theme color will also be ready for you to pick from here. I must say that the captions it created there are almost ready to use. I feel like I just had to change the last sentence. Follow me to travel the world. That's good. As you go through each page, adjust the text to the right position. Transitions are already applied to the video, but you can click on it to edit and then select different transitions from here. If you don't like the audio, you can go to the audio app and preview and select one that you like to drag it to the timeline and delete the other track. One amazing function of Canva is that you can use its new beat sync function to sync your video with the beats of the music. Click the music track, click beat sync, and sync now. And the video clips will sync to the music automatically. Let's have a look. I think it synced up pretty well. Imagine the time you can save from this feature. Let's lower the volume of the audio. If you still want to edit the video length, click on the video on screen. Click the scissor icon with duration. You can adjust the duration by typing in the time or drag the start and end point of the clip to trim the video. You can also drag the whole timeline to the part that you find more fitting to the scene. For example, in this clip, I want to focus on the part where I jump up, so I adjust the active area to here. To adjust the video filter, click Edit Video. You can even remove the background of the video and isolate the character. You can also click Adjust to edit the filter of the video manually. Next, in the playback button, you can speed up or slow down the video by dragging the handle on the slider. You can see the duration of the video change when you speed up or slow down the clip. You can toggle on play on repeat if you want the video to repeat until the duration of the page ends. The play automatically button is for when you want the video to play when the page opens. You can crop your video to the frame. Or rotate the footage. Flip horizontally or vertically as you see fit. In position, you can see the layers of your videos. Drag the elements up or down for your design purposes. In a range, you can move up and down the layers, align elements to the page or selections, and adjust the height and width and position of your elements. Cut the video by placing your time axis on the place you want to cut. Right-click the video, then click Split Page. Switch the order of your clips by drag and drop. Add elements or text to customize your video and make it more fun. Under Resize and Magic Switch, you can also easily translate the video to other languages. Let's try Japanese. It will then create a new file with all the text translated to Japanese for you. You can also change the aspect ratio of the whole file with just a click of a button. For me, I feel like this video would fly a lot better if there's a voiceover in this video, so I recorded one and drag it to the timeline. You can also directly record yourself on Canva. Click Upload, click Record Yourself. You can record with camera, screen, or camera and screen. You can move your camera bubble around. You can record the voiceovers one page at a time. If you want to cut the soundtrack, same like cutting the video, move the time axis to the right place, right-click, and select Split Audio. Then I edited the length to make sure that the visual matched the audio. Remember, if you have any questions, click the question mark icon at the bottom right corner, and Canva's AI chatbot may just point you to the right directions. Okay, it's done. Let's see how it goes.
Dubai is the city of dreams, and it's full of amazing sights, like the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque and the Dubai Marina. It's also a very modern city, with a rich culture and a beautiful desert. I had an amazing time exploring Dubai, and I can't wait to go back. Follow me to travel the world.